Redemption is beyond us. The lament of all but saints and fools, and the comfort of the lords and ladies of this accursed place. Once they held fast against the madness, only to embrace the coming cataclysm and delight in the end of days. Perhaps in rapture they seek to lose themselves and the misery they share. Or perhaps for them alone, the promise of eternal pleasure really does hold true.